Average leaders raise the bar on themselves. Good leaders raise the bar for others. Great leaders inspire others to raise their own bar. Orrin Woodward. Average leaders raise the bar on themselves. So you're a leader, you're going out there, and you're in sales, let's say. You say, I'm gonna hit $5,000 in sales, and you hit it. Then you raise again, I'm gonna hit $10,000, then you hit that. That's average. Good leaders raise the bar for others. So if you're a great leader, and you have this team you're building, right? And you yourself hit $10,000 in sales, you hit $25,000 in sales, you hit $50,000 in sales, you hit $100,000 in sales. Now, good leaders raise the bar for others. So other people can say, hey, so James, you know, what numbers do you think I can do? And you can start raising their numbers. Great leaders inspire others to raise their own bar. A great leader, you, are going to be this person who's gonna go out, all out, massive action. You go out there, nothing and no one's gonna stop you, and you're terrorizing your industry, you're killing it, you're doing it, and you're loving it, and you're doing an amazing job. That ambition, that hard work is going to pay off because other people are going to look at you and say, that's a leader. Leaders lead by example. This leader doesn't just say, they don't just talk, they do the walk, they talk the talk. They do everything they say and they're doing it themselves. I'm gonna raise my bar to mimic this person. Look at what Michael Jordan did for the NBA. He rose his game to the next level. And then now you have all the new stars that have to go up to that level. But Michael Jordan didn't have to say that. People wanted to follow it because of how inspiring he was, because of how hard his work ethic was. People said, I need to be like this person to be able to achieve even a minuscule amount of what this person has.
Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed what you learned today, don't forget to push like and share the video with everyone you know. If you have any questions for me, ask me on Twitter or Instagram at @ShuMJames. New motivational videos every single day go live on my Facebook page, The Official James Shu. Subscribe to my YouTube channel at @ShuMJames for exclusive content that you can only find there. And I'll see everybody tomorrow.